And when I read the script, I thought it was a really sweet script. It was simple and it was soft, and I liked it. But then, you know, when we started shooting and watching John playing Mark O'Brien, and I'd watched that documentary of Mark O'Brien, the one that had won the Academy Award, just about his journey, and watching John's interpretation of Mark O'Brien was so fascinating. Then watching Helen, then watching William Macy. It's like, you know, you're starstruck. These are great actors, and these are people that hone their craft and take it seriously, but are just pros. Ben was one of the most casual directors I've ever worked with. He'd be sitting there, his notes would be so slight. Maybe don't, you know, play that a little softer. That would be, you know. And you never felt he was critical. Some directors can start talking in long sentences and you start to get in your head and you start spinning, like, and they overanalyze it and then you don't know what they want and what you want. Ben was really simple. He was very gracious. He's so relaxed. I tell him that too to this day because, you know, we've become friends. Ben, you're just so chill. He's just not neurotic, you know, and directors can be a little neurotic. So he was wonderful. He just trusted me. You felt that, like you felt that someone hired you and they knew you were gonna do your job and that makes you feel comfortable. And then when I saw the movie, I mean, I wept because I just didn't know that it was gonna be that good.